Some martinis will ask you to muddle the fruit. There are many types of muddlers on the market. Make sure that you find one that's long enough to fit inside a Boston shaker or whatever glass you use. The muddler smashes fruit and sugar together, allowing the aroma and perfume of the fruit to release. The sugar abrades the skin, helping to release the oils, creating great flavor depth.